Hey, I'm Matt, and I want to show you a new product we've been working on at Rippling. It's an AI-based talent analytics tool that helps managers spot new hires who are doing really well and those who could use a little extra help. It looks at the first 90 days of the things employees create, their work product, like their source code if they're an engineer, or if they are a support rep, it looks at their customer interactions, like their emails and chats. And then it picks out individual examples that a manager can use to coach employees. It's pretty cool, and it's a lot easier to understand if I just show it to you. So let's do that. So here's what the Talent Signal app looks like inside Rippling. I see this list view of new hires who started at least 90 days ago. And then, of course, each leader will have visibility into their specific team members. And as you can see, each employee has been given one of three performance signals. Those who are showing a lot of promise, those who are performing at a perfectly fine, typical level, and then people who might need a little extra support. Talent Signal does this by ingesting the employee's work product from systems like GitHub if they're an engineer, or Zendesk if they're a support rep, and then it analyzes that data. And critically, it reasons from the work product, whether that's the source code or those customer emails, to formulate these signals. Now, just to give you a quick taste of Talent Signal, I'll take a look at somebody whose performance signal indicates they might need some extra help. So I'll click into Jeffrey's profile, and I get this detailed explanation of why Talent Signal assigned the signal that it did. It compares the work product of employees to that of others at the same job level. And it's a pretty sophisticated model thinking across a lot of dimensions. It also has this summary at the top. It calls out specific themes related to his performance as a software engineer. Now, instead of just summarizing these themes, it shows why this engineer's code has issues. And then it gives me specific pull requests in GitHub so that I, as the manager, can review the code for myself, understand the context, use my judgment. It's an incredibly useful snapshot that every manager gets for their new hires automatically after 90 days. Now, Talent Signal also gives insight into new hires who are tracking ahead of expectations. So I'll switch over to view some folks here in the customer support department. And as you can see, it's a similar report with a summary view with detailed write-ups. And since Jacqueline is a support agent, not an engineer, Talent Signal is evaluating her work product with a totally different set of criteria. You'll see notes here about the way that she resolves issues, how Jacqueline communicates with customers, and then it also flags a few customer interactions and, of course, links out to them in Salesforce, because that's the workflow tool that this company uses. And I can go see the work for myself. I can see the context. You know, I can use my own judgment to make sure this all makes sense. So that is a quick preview of Talent Signal. And in this early access release, it's going to be available for roles in engineering, support, and sales. Now, we recognize that as a new AI product related to employment, that the stakes around Talent Signal are high. And that's why we're using this early access program to partner with a select group of our customers to refine Talent Signal into something that works for everyone. If you'd like to join us on that journey, go to rippling.com and sign up for our waitlist.